can't deal with you right now, Steve. Hey, come in. Hey.
What's with the trash bags?
Oh, I'm just cleaning up around here. Just in case.
Just in case what?
So I was given a book that will let me talk to Emma again.
A book? From who?
A guy I met in the park, actually.
Jesus, really?
He hangs out there a lot and meets a lot of weird people, and someone gave him this really old, creepy book with these spells, and he said that there was a spell in there that would bring her back. He said just for one time, but you never know. I mean, maybe it could bring her back for good.
And you have me come over here, why?
So, I need you to go to the altar with me.
Altar? What altar?
So, the book has really specific instructions, and I have to say this spell at an altar. And, anyway, there's no altar around here. Any priest will let me use, like in a church.
As they shouldn't.
Well, I went online and I did some research and I found an abandoned one and it's only about 20 minutes from here.
Yeah, not doing this.
Please, I need this. And I mean, if it works, we could try it for your mom.
She's been dead for years, and I've made peace with it all.
Well, look, I haven't. I haven't with Emma. I need to at least try.
Fine.
I was Googling old creepy places online, and this is supposed to be haunted. Did you hear that?
Yeah, what was that? Did you see Stand By Me?
Oh, yeah, years ago when I was a kid.
Okay. Look, how much further?
Should be right at the top of these stairs, actually.
What's with the unicorn thing?
So the book said I had to bring something of Emma's, and she was wearing this when, the night that she died. Sorry about getting lost. I swear it's just over there.
Right. You sure this will work? This place seems run down, not so holy.
Only one way to find out.
Please be careful.
Ego sum resurrectio et vita. Qui credite en me? Etiam si mortuis fuerit, vivet.
Did it work?
I'm not sure. It didn't say how long it would take.
Emma, is that you? Emma, can you hear me?